Moving on now to Madhya Pradesh, where Chief Minister Kamal Nath has put on hold an existing order to recite Vande Mataram at the Secretariat on the first day of every month. Now leaving no chance to train their guns at the newly appointed Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister. Former Chief Minister of the state, Shivraj Singh Chouhan, is saying it is extremely unfortunate that the Congress party has ended a tradition which has been a symbol of patriotism for years now. The Bharatiya Janata Party leader is demanding the Congress government to reintroduce this practice. Hitting back at the opposition, North is saying that the issue should not be politicized and that Vande Mataram order will be implemented, however, interestingly, in a new form. To former Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh Shivraj Singh Chouhan on the recent development. Listen in.
Joining me right now is former Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh, Sir, जो वंदे मातरम का जो State Secretariat में हो रहा था, वो बंद करने की बात हो रही है, उसके बारे में
हम बंद नहीं होने देंगे, वंदे मातरम गाना ही होगा, और विरोध प्रदर्शित करने के लिए 7 तारीख को वंदे मातरम गान बल्लभ भवन पर, जहां हर महीने की 1 तारीख को होता था, हम वंदे मातरम गाएंगे और मार्च करते हुए विधानसभा जाएंगे।
पर जो फॉर्म चेंज करने की बात हो रही है कि अननेसेसरी पॉलिटिकल कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी
का कोई फॉर्म नहीं होता, देशभक्ति का मंत्र है वंदे मातरम। अब तो पहले ये बताना पड़ेगा किसके कहने पर बंद किया, किस लिए बंद किया, किसको खुश करने के लिए बंद किया, कोई फॉर्म होता है क्या वंदे मातरम?
माई कॉलीग हेमेंद्र शर्मा इज लाइव फ्रॉम भोपाल। हेमेंद्र, सो नाउ इट्स अ पॉलिटिकल वॉर over a national song, Vande Mataram. What's the update?
Well, yes, in fact, Kamal Nath has succumbed to the pressure from the BJP that is being led by Shivraj Singh Chouhan. He's the one who has blinked first, and now the decision to ban or somehow not allow Vande Mataram on the first of every month inside the Vallabh Bhavan premises, that is the State Secretariat, has been rolled back. The Congress has now decided that the Vande Mataram would be held on the first of every month at 10:45 a.m. Certain cosmetic changes have been introduced. They are claiming that they would make it more people-friendly, more pomp and show would be introduced, and also a police band would be accompanied. And also, they have introduced a small march from the Shaurya Smarak to the Gandhi statue in the State Secretariat, which is a distance of about 2.5 kilometers. So, overall, the same Vande Mataram will be recited on the first of every month, first working day of every month, and minor cosmetic changes introduced by the Kamal Nath government.
All right, so now it's a different political war, and this time over Vande Mataram. Hemendra, thank you so much for the update.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.